one, charge!
And over they go. It's the Red Alliance Machines who assume their spots in the courtyard. 35-74 lined up to shoot with 5 seconds. They've got time and it's good for 10 points. Red Alliance with 3 bots into the courtyard is going to give them a 20-point early advantage. Answered quickly by 4 more points due to those low goals from Hotwire and the Cyber Knights. Revolution tries to put one up top, but it goes wide and it's not going to count. Same thing as Raid is not able to shoot under the pressure of Hotwire 2990. Slamming over the Cheval De Frise, opposite the Revolution. Blue Alliance Machine scrambling to find game pieces with the 1.5 minutes remaining in the match. Cyber Knights now in possession again. Up, up, and over the rock wall. Red Alliance Machine tackling that blue tower. 1 low goal at a time. They're down for 2 points, Red. 44-69. Raid in position, lined up on the side, and the shot is too low to count. But thanks to the Revolution, another one goes in for 5 points, blue, with over 1 minute remaining to play. It's the Techers that make their way back into the courtyard, now in possession again. Techers go low, Cyber Knights go low, 4 more points, and the tower weakens. Blue Alliance Tower standing with only 1 unit of strength remaining. The Red Alliance sure to tackle that challenge with 45 seconds remaining. Cyber Knights are in possession again. 25 bonus points if teams can whittle the lights down on the tower and then park at the bottom. It's the High Techers who aim to do the first part. 1 more shot is good. And the Blue Alliance flag falls. The Revolution is chasing a game piece, now back in action. 360 needs to score. Lining up, the Revolution cannot miss. And the shot goes soft and not in position. Red Alliance won the last one and they're gonna try it again as Blue scrambles with single digit seconds remaining. It's gonna come down to 3, 2, and 1. A climactic shot from the Raid as they put one away to tackle the tower. It may come down to whether or not they captured, and we'll see in just a minute your final score and let you know if we have to play a tiebreaker round in just a moment. There must be some kind of way out of here. Say the Joker to the thief. There's too much confusion. I can't get no relief. Businessman there, drink my wine. Ladies and gentlemen, 3 points came down to deciding that match. Your scores are in, and with a score of 151 to a score of 154, the Red Alliance wanted to win it, but the Blue Alliance takes it to a tiebreaker. So we're going to be right back after another round with the tie-breaking game for your semifinal two, match number two. Coming up next, we've got semifinal two on deck.